the mic. Please put your hands together all the way from Delhi, Sumit Anand.
Hello. Hi, everyone. You guys feeling good? How many of you have seen me before? Exactly. Now... I should tell you more about my life, otherwise time will be up and you guys won't know. Some of you are like, yeah, dude, that's how time works. I've had a very unique life, man. When I was 18, I did engineering. Did a course called Death of My Youth. Immediately after that, I did MBA. End of hope. Then I made a girlfriend in an MBA, you know, just in case she needs a boyfriend. Then I joined a bank, followed by another bank. Thinking second bank job will be much better. I thought samne wale bank ke log bahut interesting lag rahe. So I think I have done everything that Indian society asks for. Society can't tell me shit now. What does society say? Beta engineering kar lo, kar li bro. To wo MBA kar lo, wo bhi kar li. Aur batao. Koi naya khayal hai? हाँ तो जो करना करो हाँ वही कर रहे Can't do it, man. I've done it. That's why I do this. Fuck off. I used to do jobs, man. I couldn't do it. Yeah, you know, problem of, you have to go to one place every day. Every day. I mean, nobody addresses it. You go to Niagara Falls 5 times, 6 times, you'll also be like, ah, yaar, pani to gir raha hai. And then, Niagara Falls. You'll have such a negative point of view on it. Couldn't do it, man, every day. And then my office was like, you should come on time also. Such unnecessary demands. Like, you should respect your seniors also. I'm like, what the fuck, I'm coming every day, dude. Every day I come and I see the same boss with his fat face. His face is fat. I know fat shaming is not allowed, but your fat needs to find the right location, bro. I say good morning, I don't mean it. How is it good morning? I saw you. When I was on my bed, that was a good morning. When I came here, it's not good anymore. I used to work in a bank, man, as an investment consultant. Me. I used to tell jokes only, but nobody knew. Even I didn't know that these are jokes. I'll tell you this one, my job. My bank told me that, Sumit, you go to really rich people. You, Sumit. Yes, you. And tell them, sir, you earned all this money. Well done. But you don't know how to manage it. I, on the other hand, I, who came on an Uber pool. I. Look at me, sir, look at me. Who got your number from your bank account? I, sir, who has never even seen this money? But you know, through God's grace and my mom's overconfidence, I can manage your money better than you. Best part, they'll believe it. They'll be like, yeah, take my money, ye wife ka gold hai, iska kuch ho jayega? Ho jayega. Ho hi jata hoga. I don't know. I came on an Uber pool, bro. But don't worry, sir. By the time you will know where the money went, I will be in another bank. Now I work from home, man. That's amazing. Absolutely love it. It's great. Work from home. You guys should totally do it. I get up in the morning and then I have to go nowhere. After that, I have to do nothing. I get up on my bed and I stay there. I stay long enough, it's bedtime. I think that's the problem. People get up and then get out. Stay. It will be bedtime. Kya karna bahar jaake? I stay, dude. I spend the whole day looking at lizards on my wall. Tune bada kaam kar liya? Cross the whole wall. Recruitment consultants, they call me. They're like, sir, are you looking for a change? Like, dude, I've been taking afternoon naps in the morning. I've been catching Monday morning shows in theatre just to feel the traffic sometime. Ki society se kuch zyada hi dur na chala jaunga. Monday shows are great. The whole hall is empty. Just me and two other drug addicts high-fiving each other. Looking for a change. I tell them, if I tell you what I do, you will be looking for a change. It's all amazing, man. Except one thing, man. I have a maid. She doesn't respect me. Like, I stay home, she thinks I am a loser. Which is not wrong. But she should not think that. That's my dad's job. Like, she's calling me every evening just to tease me, like, "Haan bhaiya, ghar pe ho?" "Ghar pe hi ho," and then hangs up. Like, what the fuck? I was having a good day, man. The lizard was almost there. Now I'm constantly trying to impress my own maid. Fucking difficult, man. I wash the last two utensils in the morning just to show her that I work. If she comes in and I'm bathing, she's happy. Oh, he's moving. She's not stealing any spoons from my house. She thinks I won't be able to buy it back. Last week she got two extra ones from other homes. And I'm like, maid gave me spoons. I ask her for water in the morning, she gives me a look back. Itna to kar, haram kar. I think she looks at me and calls her own husband that, "Honey, I love you, I've seen the worst now."